Boy, am I happy to see you.
Woo!
I just flew in from Florida, and boy, are my arms tired. Anyway, hey, excited. I am genuinely happy to see everybody. We're going to have a fun day today. Back, I think it's the 36th show that we've, free matinee that we've done.
34.
Oh, 34, because it's the 34th anniversary.
Yes.
Of this band that we're about to watch. So, hey, everybody knows the drill. I'm not going to go through the rigmarole again, but listen, if you're drinking, drink. If you're not drinking, drink. Get a Coke or a ginger ale. The reason that we get away with doing these free shows is because people frequent the bar. You don't have to drink booze, per se. There's a tip jar at the top of the stairs. Contribute something so we can offset some of the costs. These shows do cost money. That said, let's welcome back some of our friends from the family. This is Iconicide.
Song, I didn't. Anyway, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Go. 1, 2, 3, Phil starts, so you better fucking get it right. About fucking time.
Time. My fucking time. My fucking time.
once again, I wanted everybody to fucking thank True Stone for putting shit on like this. Because there are a lot, yeah, but there are a lot of unsung heroes that y'all never even know about. They do their bit and they never get the fucking recognition they deserve. For example, one of our personal heroes who was in the news for his 15 minutes of fame last year. He goes by the name of Rigoberto Lopez, AKA the Subway Slasher. Oh, the bud! Train noises. This one. Anyone's aware, but our returning member is a new bouncing baby boy to put on the system's chopping block. So this one goes out to him, and he starts it. It's a public service announcement for the voluntary human extinction movement. Look it up. Okay, all right, before we do that, this is our pro-choice song. Actually, we dedicate both of them. If he lost the baby, it would be this song. If he kept the baby, it would be the next song. Anyway, this is our pro-choice number. It's called Wire Hanger Abortion. You expect your play. Thank you for not breathing. He starts it. So as soon as he starts it, you'll know how it goes. But how will he know it's still how it goes?
Fuck this stupid fucking shit. This world is ours and it's innocent. We've overrun the sea and land. A never-ending master plan. 11 billion empty souls are breathing way out of control. Time for violence. Retribution, human extinction, the only solution. More people always means less freedom. How the fuck you're gonna feed them? Livestock eating or hungry? 1 billion stock on different planets. Cannibalism, silent hate, income, less and less obscene. Violent retribution, you are the only solution.
Fucking man on a Sunday down here on the Lower East Side where everything's been co-opted by the fucking monoculture. Anyway, what can anyone say? Anyone a lot better than that but free shit. So anyone wants some free shit? Free shit? You want free shit? Here, have a shaker. Have a shaker. Here, huh? Have a pin. I'm gonna give you a pin. Have a pin. Have a pin.
Stick your hand in. Take what you want.
Free shit.
Free shit. Free shit. Free shit. Everybody likes free shit.
Just stick your hand in there. There may be pins. There could possibly be pins. Maybe needles.
Just make sure you give a feel first before you feel.
Possibly something
that made any sense at all.
Just let me know now,
sir.
You're right.
No, officer, there's nothing in there that's
going to poke me.
One time I was on a tour called the Warp Tour, and like I watched a merch guy take an empty merch box and he took a shit in it because there was no place else to shit on a Warp Tour, and then he wrote free shit on it and like left it out in the field for all the punters. It was entertaining for hours. Most people were polite enough to close up the box for the next person.
Anyway, I would just like to say that When I was 8 years old, I was walking around and I was singing songs from like the early 1900s, like 1910, and that made me an outcast. Then, when I got into hardcore at age 12, that made me an outcast. And now, in 2023, can I just randomly walk up to that black girl over there and say, hey, nice Watain shirt. Have you ever heard of genocide shrines or tetragrammicide? No, because I'm a fucking outcast, that's why. Anyone remember when hardcore and punk used to be about being an outcast? Now it's all about crews and cliques and families and everybody belonging and kumbaya and all that bullshit. Just because somebody looks like you does not make them your best friend or your only friend. Oh yeah, by the way, fuck identity politics. Rewinding it on tape! Reggae styling! Tell me a rumor and tell me a lie. I'll be the fifth. Do you want to buy? Find your dogma, find your God. Spare the Bible, spoil the rot. Slave, I read. Slave, I read. Great impression is the call of the day. No survival, I can't live this way. Sovereignty seizes on the skin. Cannot stop the law from breaking in. Slave, go berserk, game the system, don't do its work. Imagination is its only goal. It won't stop till you yield control. Slavery. Realize that there can be no escape from mental and emotional rape. The dungeon that you call your mind. No salvation when you are a fine. Slave, slave, so you try to get used to yourself and the torch of your private hell. Down in darkness is where you'll stay. No redemption, no judgment day. Slave, happen, that'll be on our 10-inch. We're supposed to have a 10-inch coming out sometime in the near future called Sleeper Cells and Focus Groups, and that's going to be on it, along with others that will sort of rip you out of your comfort zone and smack you in the face. Anyway, next up is a song that Iconicide always thinks that we're playing. And by the way, it's a 34th anniversary band history. Anyone want to come up during the show and grab it, read it and weep, it's all fucking true. Anyway, this is our top 40 hit. It's a number called Systems on Fire. Take more spinning around. We'll be right back. In the crowd and all the new blood coming in and trying to learn things right the way they are, the way they were, the way they should be, not by following fucking trends, but seeing where the foundation was laid. There's, and I'm sure some of you may remember one of these seminal New York hardcore bands by the name of Ultraviolence. Their bass player, Fran Powers, died last year. He had a band later on, which you might not have been aware of, called Little Old Ladies. And I spoke to Fran's wife after Fran died and talked her into creating a tribute compilation album with bands covering Fran's later songs. And this is our selection off that compilation, which should be out by summer. It's a little number called Watching You.
To know what I am, I mean nothing to the average man, but I'm above average in an average land, and I've been watching y'all. I know everything you say and do. I've been watching y'all. You don't know what I'll put you through. I live in the shadows in and out of the light. You can't see me, cause I'm nowhere in sight. I can see paranoia from the big you. You thought you were safe, I don't know what to do, cause I've been watching y'all. I know everything you say and do. I've been watching y'all. You don't know what I'm looking through. I'm coming for you. Can you see? I'm not that bad of a guy. I just got a different point of view. But when you start affecting my life, that's when I start offending you, and I'm coming for you.
Some of the things that I fucking faced, like, my dear old dead dad beat my spine out of place so that every time I wear shirts, they twist a little bit to the right. He also raped my sister when she was 12 and fucking got her pregnant so that she had to give herself a fucking miscarriage, not even know what it was. Anyway, this is a nice little sweet number about that, a little happy song to leave him on a high note. Last chance to dance. This one is called Just a Child.
I don't want you two talking.
Sorry.
Do we remember it? Yes. 5-6-5-0-5-0. That's it. T-shirts, three designs, $10 for a double-sided t-shirt, not 25 like they got them upstairs for, $10 for a double-sided shirt, also CDs for $5, I don't know what they're up there, and also we're on a split 7-inch with Stylistics and Cyclosin and Hodgepodge. It's a 7-inch, so just for now I'll give you for $1 an inch. Get it? 7 inches for $1 an inch. Figure it out.
$7.
Also, whenever you can, get your parents' permission, and log on to www.iconicide.com. That's I-C-O-N-I-C-I-D-E. And if you haven't, get a copy of the band history. Get some free stuff from other people who took it before you got it. Anyway, a lot of merch, really cheap. We got stickers, pins, bumper stickers, refrigerator magnets, a whole bunch of shit. Birth control devices, you shove yourself inside yourself far enough. Bother us. Bother us. Bother us. And now that we're done with our set, we're gonna hear some real music. We don't really do music, so we. Yeah.
Do I get a shirt here or upstairs?
No, here.
Okay, thank you. Awesome, great shirt. Awesome shirt. Can you still do work?
Emily, a happy birthday. And if anybody sees the drummer ENZIGURI, tell him to come down and get his shit off here.
Get your shit off
there.
You know,
fuck, what is this, bro? You played here 10 times. You can come put your drum shit up here. People want to stand and watch the show.
Yeah.
That's some drummer shit, right? They come and they put this. Come on, bro.
Need attention.
Help me help you. Right? Well, welcome back, everybody. I think this is the 34th time we've done this between A7 and here. 34 all ages free Sunday matinees. Woo! Yeah. Nobody does this but us, seriously. If you can afford, please get a drink. If you're here with your kids, get them a ginger ale or something. Support this venue so we can continue to do this. There's a tip jar at the top of the stairs. Try to contribute something to offset some of the costs. We got a lot of great shows coming up here. A lot of great shows. We're about to announce, you know who's coming back here? Doggy Dog's gonna play here again. So that's cool. Yeah. What else? Anything else I'm forgetting? You guys, how you guys doing? All right. Sean, you ready? Okay. Well, you want a good time, we're gonna have a good time, right? Put your hands together. This is part of our family. This is non-residents. I see Avery!
Yeah, that won't be wrong, yeah, that won't be wrong. Tonight. Are you fucking ready for the next one?
Yeah!
Oh yeah. The next one's called I'm Fucking Tired of Being Alive.
Wah, 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 wah. Yeah.
Talks about the colonialism and how
Spain.
In South America we lose our tradition because
Spain and Portugal.
The conquerors from Spain. So keep your roots, keep your traditions on. This song is called Brutal Quicker.
He's about to say the white man, but he's gonna be English. We'll be right back.
appreciate it. We have a few more songs. Yo, shout out for Iconicide, the kid, man. Make some noise for Iconicide. After us, fuck it, I quit, man. Some noise for fucking I quit. Yo, after them, our brothers of ENZIGURI. Make some fucking noise for ENZIGURI. The cookie guys are in the house. We'll make some noise for you, man. Yo, before we go, I want to remember how many of you watch our new music video, ACAB. How many of you? Thank you. If you don't say it, go to fucking YouTube.
You guys
subscribe to our YouTube channel, Non-Residents, and check it out. It's fucking cool.
For what?
That's some booty. Check it out. We have some merch over there on your table. Go to the right. We can grab some.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Help us to keep going.
I'm just doing video here.
I got you. Yeah. No, it's totally, it's cool. I got you.
Yo, thank you very much, everyone here in Melbourne. Thank you, Drew Sam. If you know the next song, I want that you hear the chorus with me. This is fucking We Are Non-Residents.
That's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah. Fucking I Quits up next. Go outside and mill about on the sidewalk. Try to contribute something in the bin at the top of the stairs. Have a drink. Have fun. That's why we're here.
Fucking terrible voice.
Yay.
That's the point.
What is this, a fucking library?
No, it's a blueberry.
Come on, bro.
You're the best in the business. It's not supposed to happen.
It's not his fault.
Hey, let's hear for Sean doing sound. Best sound man in New York City. First time we came in here, he said, hardcore? What's hardcore? I said, don't worry, it's gonna be a great time.
Hardcore is
a lot of fun. You're gonna love it. It's like people beating up on each other and the music. It's a whole thing. It's a community. Show of hands, how many girls in the house tonight?
You, sir, raise your hand.
There's a joke in this. Well, thanks for coming out. Is that right? We're ready to go? Are you ready to go? Are you ready to go?
Yeah!
Let's hear some music. Please welcome back our family. Fuck it, I quit.
Family.
Oh,
once the days point out some of the torches that are going to be on them, just because I'm kind of muddled from other guys to do anything else. So you think, well, I could do more by smashing up that place or putting out that sort of business for a while.
A society that exploits other species without any reward to the fact that they are feral creatures with nervous systems. This extends into our tribute to human race. And beyond a doubt, I mean, all of us who have sees it everywhere on the street, on every street. The oppression of animals is a sort of far extension of the oppression of people. And they can't be disconnected. This is what's so vital. And I think that the culture which was conscious of its oppression,
this
other species,
is for the animals.
Also be conscious with
it's
it.
Always for the animals where this band is concerned. Go fucking vegan! Stop fucking eating meat! Stop killing innocent animals!
Either or, we're bored. We'll try all methods. History's proven that the fascists base their philosophy on physical force. If you're not prepared to meet that force with physical force, then you must retire from the political arena. Because the fascists feed on fear. And to ignore them is to encourage them.
No one on the line.
about three more. Goes out to all the LGBTQ folks, all the trans folks that are suffering under the oppressive hand of maniac Nazi right-wing lunatics. If you identify with that group, allow us to be allies. Whatever we need to do, if you're too afraid to stand up for the trans community, if you're too afraid to stand up for the LGBT community, find the fucking door. Get the fuck out. I'm serious. Get the fuck out. People have the right to live and love however and whoever the fuck they want. And if you don't like it, get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Trouble. Let's hear it for DJ Spike Polite. Like that one. How's everybody doing, all right?
Yeah.
It's nice, Sunday afternoon, we hang out, free music, stand around on the sidewalk.
Yeah, music.
Talk to your friends, meet new friends.
What's up,
brother? Can you get us some water?
The fuck else you doing on a Sunday?
Sleeping.
I'm Huntley.
Hi.
I said it before, I'll say it again, if you could frequent the bar, that would be great. There's a tip in at the top of the stairs if you could contribute something. We must continue to do free all-ages shows.
Yeah!
This is important stuff. Good Lord, man. What else?
I see that becoming a different life.
You guys want to play some music?
Fuck yeah!
All right, here we go.
Yo, yo.
What are you doing here, Sid?
What are you doing here?
I'm asking myself the same. I feel like I'm missing something. What's the next show we're doing? The next show we're doing is actually not here. It's in a place called Berlin, which is two blocks from here.
Channel 3.
It's Channel 3, Incendiary Device, blah, 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 blah.
Yay, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. I love them.
I love blah, 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 blah. Yeah. They're my favorite.
My favorite band.
Channel 3's headlining. It's a free show. It's an all-ages show. It's at Berlin. It's a different venue. Come on, we'll go do something different, right? When is it?
April 2nd.
April 2nd. You'll forgive me, I'm operating on 3.5 hours sleep.
Is it really? Or is it April Fool's?
Got him.
Oh, funny guy. We got a funny guy, Steve Gallo from Fire's Murder. Funny guy.
He's a fun guy, huh?
That's why you're with him, because he makes you laugh. Hey, that said, once again. This is family, this is ENZIGURI.
Yeah. Give it up for Drew Stone who puts these shows on for free, you guys. Yeah. What's up, Bowery Electric? Let's go!
Get it to the front. It's fun. It's Sunday. This is church, people. Let's go.
It was church.
Oh, I'm getting two more songs before I take this off. I'm going to try. This song's called Rat Ray. Shit, what's going on, everybody? Why is it so quiet in here? You guys want some more tunes?
Yeah. Happy fucking Sunday!
All right, this song goes out to my Bronx heads. Where my Bronx crew at?
Jesus. Yeah. Texas is in the barrel.
Take on your fear to my bad food, bro. Take on your fear. making it to the motherfucking out. You cannot pull me down. Fuck the fuck, they're holding me down. You won't find the time to dance. Put it in your mouth, fight with your fingers. Oh!
Let's go!
Next verse.
All right. What do you guys think? Is this okay? Do you feel comfortable? Are you like at home? You should. This is your show. Doesn't, you know, like, we're kind of cute, but you guys make this shit happen.
It's all Walter.
Yeah, it is all Walter. Yeah, give it up for Walter. Walter is a handsome. Yes. Break. Hold on. Somebody get a picture of Walter drinking the liquid death.
Walter's on fire.
Walter!
Let's go! Walter's on. Murder your soccer team.
All right, where are my potheads at? This one goes out to you. It's about smoking and getting anxiety at a show. Just keep that in mind while you have anxiety here at this show. Get a little groovy.
I'm gonna go get some more.
I see. Are you okay? Are you okay? She's okay?
Sorry.
Somebody falls down, you pick them back up. That's how this goes. You okay? She's okay?
Oh, that's the guy who erased the pictures of mine because he thought I said something about him.
You okay?
Sorry.
Somebody else say something about
him? Take that very serious around here.
Uh-oh. We're good. Play some music!
We'll play some music. We'll play some music. We just want to make sure everybody's cool. Everybody's good?
Oh, so that guy's
all right. Is it that time? Is it the last two?
We got a couple more.
We got a couple more. You guys want to hear a couple more? Yeah. You okay?
This song's about a monkey, but you want to talk about the bird that took me out and broke my leg?
Yeah, tell that story.
Yeah, California birds, a turkey took me out. I literally broke my leg.
Turkey, baby. Fresh.
So I'm happy to be jumping around with you guys.
Give it up for Will for being back on his feet. Yeah. This one's about getting up and going to work tomorrow, which I'm sure everybody's happy to do.
Feeling like they want to work, and I want it.
Bring the mic up.
That's you.
Yo.
Yo, yo, yo. Yo.
Bring the mic up.
Hey, this one works. Yo, let's hear for Enziguri. Oh, you guys smushed it. Woo. Come on now. Smush in effect.
Hey, check.
You smushed it.
They make smush.
All right, two-man advantage up next. We've come to smush.
We got the smush.
Hey, how about some music, DJ Spike Polite, huh?
DJ Spike Polite!
I've got a good feeling about this. And I think you do too.
Because I do too.
Thanks for hanging in. Today was a great day. Thank you so much. In a couple of weeks, we're doing Channel 3 at the other club in Berlin. It's free, it's all ages. Channel 3 Incendiary Device. Come on out, different club, a little bit of a different feel, and then we're back here again. What else? It was a great day. Thanks so much for coming out. All ages, free matinee on the Bowery. That's what we do. So.
Thank you, Drew. Thank you, buddy.
I do it because I love it, and I do it because you love it, and we do it together. Not to sound corny. But there's a tip bin at the top of the stairs. Please try to contribute something. I know everybody drank and had fun. I want to thank all the underage kids that came out today. Because the God's honest truth was, if this wasn't all ages, I wouldn't do it. I would have no interest in it.
That's right.
And it's the young people that come out to the shows that really, in the balance of the older people, that's what makes these things so unique and special. Don't be fooled by cheap imitations. It's all community and culture. That said,
that's right. Yeah. Coach. Come here, coach.
I want to introduce. Hey, let's welcome to the family.
Let's go, coach.
Two-man advantage.
Thank you, Drew. Thank you, Drew. This man does a lot of great things for you all. You lousy ingrates. So last night, I had a big birthday.
50th birthday party. Hold on. Before we go.
I turned 11 years old.
Mentally.
Emotionally. So last night I choked to death on my own vomit.
Yay!
Now I'm still here, but it was really weird. All of a sudden, all these rock and roll stories, there I was in my bed choking with my sleep apnea device in. Because I went to bed at 3, I was drinking mezcal all night, and I ate a peanut butter and jelly sandwich before I went to bed. 5 in the morning, I'm like, oh.
I told you not to eat that Yager peanut butter.
I actually choked and I was like, oh my God, this is how they all die. My wife can testify. It was awful. So I feel great. That being said, this is an awesome show. We're ready to rock out. Yeah. It's been 5 years since we played here. Thanks again, Drew. And we're ready to go, right? So this is your year, 2023.
Yeah! Mm-hmm.
I love that all the young guys are here, and ladies. It's all about the fucking kids. Us old men can't do this much longer.
Fuck you, world!
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, we're taking a little break.
Get him up for Iconicide. Non-resident. Fuck that quit. ENZIGURI.
All right, so we're gonna play a slow number. It's called Sudden Death.
Come on!
guys. Not bad for Saturday or Sunday, whatever it is.
It's a day.
Wow, Flyers fan in New York.
It's a day.
Fuck yeah. You too, huh? Yeah, that's cool. That's awesome. You listen, you fucking say whatever she needs you to say, so you're still with her. I get you. But seriously, they suck, just so you know.
At least it's the right sport.
Yeah, that's it.
Even if it's amateur hour.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah. Get the fuck out!
No, everyone's welcome here. Yeah. You guys are pretty quiet. What's the matter?
So we're gonna play a song. We put it out on EP. I guess you call it EP.
No.
Oh no.
Sorry.
No, he's gotta be in bed by 9 because you know.
Hold on, somebody smack my ass. I would love it.
We're doing skating.
It's called Skating Down the Ice. It goes out to that young man right there who signed us to our first recording contract, Royalty Records, my buddy over there. So let's all go skating down the ice.
Down the ice,
thank you so much. So, what I was going to say before until I was cut
rudely
off and interrupted, thank you, sir. That's how I feel, rudely interrupted. The Philly guy's on it. The Philly guy's on it. So, we put an EP out a couple years ago, pre-COVID, and we wrote a bunch of songs and we really liked them, but we don't play them live. And that's just because we've been around for 25 years, a lot of songs, and it makes it tough to make a set list. Anyway, we decided to put this one on. It's called Empty Netter. It's our first time playing it live, so we hope you enjoy it. It's called Empty Netter.
Except when we play it here 5 years.
I don't know.
Yeah, the last time we practiced this was 5 years ago here. It's true.
Yay! Do it again!
Songs we wrote 30 years ago.
Oh my God, he wants to start asking.
I've got rich.
All right, here we go. So, sometimes you get to do what you want. Fucking Island game. I'm not gonna say a fucking Penguin game.
Fuck
them. Fuck you. It was a goddamn Rangy game, all right? Anyway, I go to bed, and when I wake up, I got my fucking skates on. So, therefore, you write a song called "I Had a Dream About Hockey," and when I woke up, I had my skates on. Here we go. Oh,
Sometimes you lose, it's the hoses that sing the blues. Yeah.
Come on, we can fight! got the boogie eyes. A Puerto Rican body cry.
We are truly humbled. Thank you so much, everybody.
Thanks for coming out, everybody. It was a great day. We'll see you in a couple weeks down at Berlin for Channel 3.
Rob, you're hot as fuck.
Nothing brings me more joy than when we get together and do this. So thanks a lot, everybody. Get home safe. If you can, make a contribution on the way.